Hey, don't tell me I've lost him.
Hey, first time. Genuinely the first time that I've crashed, server's gone, and I haven't actually lost everything.
Since the patch. Crash that.
Signal not far from you. It could be nothing, but I wouldn't bet on it.
Escort ACV contract spotted.
Get eyes on. We need to know what's happening in our backyard.
Animal crossing. extremely, extremely fucking. Why do you like playing games you like playing on? Play now. Why do you like them? Your type of game. Bitch! I wipe my arse with my right, and you wipe yours with your left. Son of a game. Yeah, we had reconnects itself, but I get downed. Yeah. Great. Game gave me a
eyes on raid weapon stash contract.
Cause you like your shit, I like my shit. I like going down and playing card games on every Tuesday. Even people in Europe that only go play Warhammer and play card games.
Intel suggests there's a motherload of Terminus weapons in your AO. I want them added to our stockpile.
If they can't keep their gear locked down, then it's fair game. Catch them adrift.
Kind of funny as well, because when you play games like that, you don't physically look shit look to fucking play the game. You actually figure it out yourself.
bit about is the games that you like to play. It's like, oh, I like this game, so I'm not gonna fuck everything up as soon as I take a step. I'm gonna do what I've gotta do. Instead of just playing the fucking game. Dark Souls, Revenant 2. Before you even got the fucking game, you already look shit up and watch people play it, builds and shit. This is the one thing that I despise, I fucking hate doing shit like that. I have to buy a fucking game and then literally look it up as soon as I get it. What's it like? Oh, what's this build? Oh wait, look at this. I know what to get when I'm playing the game. Instead of just playing the game, getting used to how the game plays and then figuring everything out and you think, right, I need this, so I can go here. I've been doing this before. Hence when it pisses me off, sitting me chilling because they weren't punk fit, mate, let's just sit down in a fucking chair. Who gives a shit?
Eyes on raid weapon stash contract.
The only thing I can say is you're both bitches. That's all it is. You're both bitches. Go to work.
I'll get us there.
I was actually going to say about ready or not, but I forgot what you said.
Enemy comms indicate a weapons cache near your location. How about you commandeer it?
We'll hunker down to hold that cache. Ready up for a gunfight. This must be a storeroom. Who knows what is hidden here? Watch each other's sixes, tracking multiple undead hostiles inbound.
Oh,
Yeah, that's the reason why I got that cable as well. Because the thing that came with it. This is from Thailand as well. Very hospitable, but. £2 for cables that long. Obviously works for Xbox. Oh, plus my phone as well. That's a C.
Far worse than expected.
That place was a waking nightmare.
Swap it out, time to go!
Since I was a kid.
Like I say, the reason why Wednesday, fucking Wednesday, works for me because I've got something else for my ability, my point.
Loading!
Plus, even on Tuesday as well, I've got some presents and
double points.
Gonna be nipping out of him.
Strike team, you're approaching a Terminus stronghold. Recommend you prep for engagement or move to avoid.
Because I'm presuming everything.
Get us there! Contact hostile terminated!
Approaching HVT. Just leave me enough of it.
Because you never talk about it.
Being that who gets the PC, bitch.
Oh, is it? Yeah. Hey, you don't need to fucking get like 4,000 quid worth PCs.
This way.
There was something there from Brand. and he's too busy with Bren. He's got plans on. I'll just flick your fucking tank on you. To be fair though, it's like it is a good job we don't like living there. Because if I saw your foot, you're just there watching the tunnel. I'll have the urge to flick it. I just go, is this a smack? Bitch! That's why. These zombies are just dropping dead.
Got an ether purge contract.
reported phase neutralization device activation. Then their comms went dark.
Boot up the D&D squad. Don't let Barrera's team sacrifice be in vain.
Hey, these phase crystals are terraformers. Or perhaps etherformers would be more apt.
This is no time for a lecture, Dr. Barrera. You've got
holy
to go.
Holy shit. How long I've been playing this game? Just fight a fucking... Just fight a scorpion. Briefcase. I'm tired of tier 1.
Machine over there.
strike team. Locate and recover Dr. Jansen. No diversions.
Coming up on your AO. Stand by for pickup.
Eyes on raid weapon stash contract. Eyes on a pack-a-punch.
How is this even a thing at the moment? How? No contracts. At least they're like, no contracts. Get kickers and stuff. All the bounties and the rocket ones. Thank you. literally none. Oh, there is. Right at the top of the map.
Get us there. Eyes on raid weapon stash contract.
Thank you.
Really? There's no way that's just happened. Did that just seriously just happen? I don't believe that's just happened. Now this is where I need like fucking kills. Can't believe that's just happened. Died. Ha! I don't believe it. I genuinely don't believe it.